I've cheated death many times. Got right up close to it. It was never something I welcomed, but with it comes serenity. A clarity that you'd never expect. You experience the present as the inevitable destination of every step you've taken towards it. And in that same moment, you see a different path stretch out in front of you. The path you could have taken at the first step. We are all on this road together. The good men who fight for wrong causes, and the corrupt men who cloak themselves in righteousness. Each one of them convinced they are on the side of the angels. But every journey has an end, and death can only be cheated for so long. We had thrown everything we had at Atlas and come up short. Now it was time to pay the price.
Stay alert. Any detail can make the difference.
What is this place?
It used to be a research lab. Looks like Iron's modified it since.
Research for what?
Medical advancement, something like that. Doesn't matter. It's a prison now. This is it. The only way we survive this is by keeping our heads. Wait for an opportunity.
Everyone off the truck, now! Come on, get them off the truck. That's all of them.
Mover 1-2, you're all clear.
10 coming open! D2, D10, get them going! Into the cage! The rest of them are on the red bar! 10 filling up! Four going down to zero. Get in the cage. Get inside. Move. Pen closing up. Secure.
How'd you end up here?
Our air support was wiped out from Manicoy. I was outside the blast radius, but our squad was surrounded and outgunned.
Is there a rescue force coming for us?
Downtown is contaminated. We've pulled out the city entirely. I don't think anybody's coming.
Hands coming open! Alright, let's go, guys! Out of the pen! Out of the pen now! Move it!
Here! Now! Get over here!
Let's go! Start walking!
Alright, pen is empty.
In line!
Come on, this way!
What are you doing?
We're coming in.
Got you. Line!
C-bar, up!
Get in line! All right, people, through here. Let's get in line! Clear! C-bar, lock it down! Get in line! Get in line! Ice forward! Get moving! We got incoming to C6,
over. That's far enough.
Get them on the floor.
Open the chute.
Open.
Wires out.
Clear.
Hook them up. Go.
I set down.
Have a nice day.
Get away from me.
wanted to meet the man whose mission it was to kill me.
Our mission was to stop you. But if that meant killing you, I don't think anybody'd be too troubled.
Failure is not something we tolerate here at Atlas, so I'm disturbed that three of my best contractors have failed so miserably. But that's the way it has to be. The wheat from the chaff, the strong from the weak. The ancient Spartans knew the true meaning of warfare. But that truth has been lost to us for two millennia.
What of your son, Will? What was he? Wheat or chaff?
Will was the victim of the misguided policies of the United States government.
Will died fighting for what he believed in.
Of course, the tragedy is, dying for what you believe in doesn't make it true. You're not young, but you are strong, Cormac. So I give you 20 minutes to bleed out. Time enough to consider whether it was all worth it. Prodigal son returns. I believed in you. I gave you a second chance. You're nothing like Will.
Get him out of there.
Can you walk?
Stop, Hines. I'm done.
Shut it. We're leaving. All of us.
I've got him.
Right, follow me. Stay quiet.
Hold on, coming.
You look like his size. Grab his exosuit and sidearm.
Here. With only one wing, you won't be reloading. So make every shot count, and pick up new kit when you're empty. Ready.
This looks like surface access. Ilona, this way. Mitchell, get on that console and get the door open.
Hurry up!
Drop your
weapon!
Get on the floor!
You will
open fire!
Mitchell, stay there!
Drop
it!
What happened?
Door's locked. Stand back! Damn! Try
get topside. We'll find another way. Mitchell, let's move.
If I know Alona, she'll secure topside evac. Let's not keep her waiting.
Manticore strikes. He's launching missiles. Baghdad was just the beginning. Washington, New York, Los Angeles. Military targets all over the country. Launches in less than 2 hours. Fuck me. Stay calm, shut up!
Keen, are you there? We've got a problem tracking your position.
Ilona! Ilona, do you read me?
Locked. See if you can...
Sequencing. Cleared.
So this is Hines' vision for the future. He's insane. I'll be damned if we let him get away with this.
Out of the way! Move! Hang in there, Mitchell. Gotta keep moving. Motherfucking ground!
Take it easy! Let's...
Down!
Oh my God!
You, don't you fucking move!
Get back or I'll shoot!
Come on, get the door!
Oh,
this manticore launching from?
Where? The Atlas Command Center! In the city!
The hatch! Let's go! Sound good. What the?
Not good. We need a way out. Look. Hey, this car. Mitchell, help me. We've got to move this car. Come on, push.
Close.
Sunlight! We're almost out! We need to alert command about the Manticore launch!
Gideon, it's Alona. I've secured a vehicle for Exville, RV at the north wall.
Good work. We're en route.
Hurry! Hormak isn't doing well.
That helo! That's our ride! Flag.
They're attacking from the southeast. Contact, you look like. That's in my sight. I see movement. Taking heavy casualties.
There's enough Manticore here to hit every major military base in the world. We need to find Alona and Cormac. Let's move. Ready?
Let's go! Boom! Push to the chopper! Any station, it's a Sentinel 2-1 in the blind. Do you copy?
2-1, this is Kingpin. We're on. Another launch is over.
Irons is planning a biological strike against major bases in the next 2 hours.
Understood. We're tracking your position. Sending air assets to...
Kingpin, do you copy? Hold on!
On your feet.
Watch it. Still looks functional. Hit the manual punch out.
Swarm missiles ready.
Head towards that warehouse up ahead. Blast through, Mitchell. Blast through that wall, Mitchell.
detected.
Mark.
He's in the back. I'll help him. Just drive.
Let's pray we're not too late.